man. We on game four of the NBA Finals. Let's see if tonight I turn into an NBA champion for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Let's get it. Let's go. If you're new to the channel, please leave a like and please subscribe. And let's get into this, man. I want to go classic. We about to go classic, though, bruh. We about to go classic. I'm sorry they took away those other jerseys, bruh. I'm sorry they took away those motherfucking black jerseys with the sleeves. Why would they take those away, bruh? Why would they take those away? Those jerseys was just too raw, though. It's cool, though. We about to go classic, though.
Welcome to our continuing coverage of the NBA Finals on 2K Sports. We're here for pivotal game four with the Big Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. I'm Ernie Johnson, and let's get started. And the series tonight takes place in Oakland, where it'll be the Warriors going up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. For the Cavaliers, you're in the finals, and they remain undefeated in this postseason. They're the undisputed favorites at this point. We'll see if they can continue their unbeaten streak. Guys, we know not every NBA Finals is going to go the distance. This one's been a lopsided affair thus far. Kenny, how impressed are you with their play taking this 3-0 lead?
Oh, I'm very impressed. I mean, at the same time, they have that mentality that we're not done yet. So they're going out to nail it in today. I think it's over, Shaq.
It might be over, but you can't get complacent. I remember a team that was up 3-1 and got complacent, and we already know what happened. Anyway, the prize is in sight.
It's game four of the NBA Finals. The Golden State Warriors have their backs against the wall, down 3-0. Can the dream of defying history by doing what no team has done before drive them to victory? It's a must-win game four against the Cavaliers. This is the NBA Playoffs, and it's up next.
It's been a frustrating quarter for him shooting the basketball. He just has to make sure he's taking good shots.
Don't play me. Here we go. Don't play me.
There you go. Here we go. 2K don't want me to get. Thank you. Damn, we finally get a steal.
And here we go. Fast break. James has got. It's Thomas outside.
Come on. James picking up. Don't do that to me, 2K. Don't do it. It's on.
The Warriors shooting their first free throw of the night. The free throw drive for Iguodala.
The charity start to fall from the strongest part of Biggie's game. What are you doing?
Let's go. It's going straight through my body, man. Give me the fucking steal. Who that? Come on, Crowder. Let's go. Y'all. Come on, y'all. Who that? Come on, Kevin. Come on, Kevin.
It's tipped. Stolen by Thomas. That's in there. Love with the assist. Now to just 12 points with the basket from Klay Thompson. And Thomas, here we go.
Let's go.
He lays it. DJ's got 10. Outside Thomas. T-Wade on the wing. A screen from Thompson.
Bring it light.
And that one is good from DJ. He's got 13.
Bringing that three home.
Outside Thomas, and Love has it in the corner. And
I can't leave that man open, bro.
Guys, his
come on, man.
Now here's Thomas, on a lot of room.
Come on, man.
And James with the basket on the assist by Thomas.
Has missed, shooting only 20% coming out of the break. Ouch.
Outside Thomas.
Damn.
Back to LeBron. Thomas goes in, and that one,
let's go.
Good. DJ's got... Livingston kicks to Thompson. Green with a screen for Thompson. Shot clock at 6. And stolen by DJ. And here we go, Thomas heading to the hoop. Lays it in off the breakaway. 17 points in the game.
And this is the best feeling if you're DJ hitting from anywhere he wants. The rim seems like it's the size of the ocean.
And here Here's Thomas. He's got 17. In the corner, Smith with it. Good, and the assist goes to Thomas. Smith's got himself going there. His 3 points of the game on the score. Just great ball movement. Livingston dishes to McGee. And stolen by DJ. A finish.
Let's go.
He did it with great body control. DJ absorbs the contact. Now goes to the line for a potential and one.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. And Thompson's got 7 points.
That's Thompson's game. His shooting form is flawless.
Jacks up a three. And
there we go.
Pointer good on the shot from
Dang.
Thompson. He's been making play. In the corner, Iguodala with it. Pass to McCaw. Stolen by Thomas. Now, Cleveland moving it up. Thomas is running.
There we go.
The assist that time.
But they can't count on him to continue missing.
It's stolen by Smith. And the Cavaliers pushing it up now. Here's TJ.
And one. Let's go.
Here for a three-point play.
You know, on that play, DJ catches the defender off balance, converts off contact.
Now, this is his second trip to the line tonight. Nick Young's checked in for the Warriors.
Whoop.
And Cleveland also making a change. Thomas has checked in.
My nigga hype as hell.
Raymond at the four, and Pachulia to his side. Livingston and Thompson are the guards, and it's Young in at the three. So that's the group out there.
Let's go.
Count that one.
You know, we preach it all the time.
Comes in for Draymond Green. And it's Caspi in for Thompson.
Oh, man. He hasn't had the rhythm tonight. Tried to make up for it there, but it just wasn't meant to be.
Wasted there we no go. Time on that.
That was a two.
DJ kicks to Rose. Back to Thomas. Cleveland moving it around. Thomas a screen. Let's the three fly.
Woo!
Point shot. DJ's got 30. Here's Wells.
Shammy.
Outside off the mark.
Well, he made one three in the first half, but he hasn't found a way to connect again from outside during the second.
Thomas dishes to Wells. Love kicks to Rose. DJ passes to Wells. Good,
yes.
And the assist goes to Thomas.
There you go.
And that's 12 points
for 9 more threes than the Warriors. That shit crazy.
And Thomas, here we
go.
He gets it in there.
A terrific team play.
To the paint and stolen by Love. The tray. And
that shit crazy is freak, though, bruh.
21 points for Shammy by Smith. McCaw misses. Thomas outside.
Green light.
From beyond the arc and then some.
Yeah, that shows you some of the guts that DJ has. So confident in his long-range shooting that he'll let it fly from anywhere.
Oh, they've done it. The Cleveland Cavaliers are the new NBA champions. Just tremendous.
And how about the road that these guys have been down, and it ends with an NBA championship. A heartfelt congratulations to everyone who's taking part. And that celebration right there, pure joy.
You have to hand it to the entire organization. They worked together to get right here.
And guys, what a reward for the fan base. I mean, I know one thing. They're going to enjoy this memory for a long, long time.
And we have enjoyed our time with you folks all season long. This is Kevin Harlan saying so long. Have a wonderful summer.
Thank you. chance, baby.
Yeah, I told y'all we was the best in the league since day one. Look at this, man. We brought home that trophy for the fans, baby. We champs. Woo-hoo! Yeah, champs, baby. Hey! Where you been at, DJ, man? The party just getting started.
Hey, I just been taking my moment, man.
Hey, man, you know you can't leave me up in here with these fools, man. You the yin to my yang. The jelly to my peanut butter, baby. You the Beyonce to my Jay-Z.
Hold up, Beyonce.
Hey, man, you can be whoever you want. Alright? I'm just saying, man, we did this as a team. And I'll be honest, man, I didn't know if it was ever gonna happen for me. When you showed up, it all changed, man.
Hold up, you gonna tear up on me, bro? Come on.
Probably, man. Brothers for life. Brothers for life, man. Brothers.
Hey, you know, I've been thinking about it. Since we got to this next level, maybe you could stop calling me Brooke.
Oh, man, I don't know about that, Rudd. It just wouldn't even feel right.
Come on, baby, after all this?
Yeah, man, even after all this. But guess what, man? I'll think about it, all right? All right. Now let's show these clowns how we celebrate that championship, baby. We did it. Hey, where Boo Boo at? Lil' Jud? I mean, I don't